Namaste, my dear friends. A question that is commonly asked to me is, how many asanas must I master before I teach yoga? Now, first of all, there is a clarification that is needed that yoga is not just about asana practice. Asana is a small part of the whole range of yogic tools, and as a yoga teacher, we must equip ourselves to know much more than just asana practices. We need to know about pranayama, we need to know about meditation, we need to know about visualization, we need to know about mudras and bandhas, so that we can teach appropriate tools for those people who need these kind of tools, because not all the students we are teaching will need asana practice, will be fit for asana practice. So my advice would be, as a teacher of yoga, try to expand your knowledge base to include much more than just asana practice. Now, coming back to the question on asana practice, how many asanas must we master? It does not depend on how many asanas you are mastering. What is more important is the quality of practice. How good is your practice when it's related with the breathing? Are you able to do the movements connected to the breathing, where your mind is focused on the asana, on the breath, so that there is a coordination between breath and movement? And mastery of asana must not be defined by physical form, but rather by the ease in which you are able to go into and come out of the posture, the quality of breathing that is sustained during the practice of these postures, and how you have the understanding of this posture with regard to different body types and body structures, because your students will not all be the same body type and body shape and body structure, and most importantly, body stability. So rather than trying to master the performance of asana, my suggestion would be to have a mastery of the understanding of various asanas. So this is what is the focus, my friends. It's the quality of understanding and quality of practice, rather than practice as a performance or as a fashion. Namaste, my dear friends.